So I saw this online. Someone Russian was showing us how to drink vodka with caviar. So it's 1:15 or 1:20 p.m. I'm not going to down whole glass, but I have a little shot here. And well, it smells like vodka. Anyway, let's try this. Well, it tastes like caviar, and you get a nice burn, an agreeable burn from the vodka. So, yeah, I don't know that these have to be together, but hey, it's all right. See you next time.